Meet Jairo Todd, a 12-year-old club soccer player for TBU's developmental academy team. Yesterday, I had the opportunity to get in a training session with not only him, but also his brother Javier Todd, who features for the St. Leo University men's soccer team as a freshman.
St. Leo has some nice training stuff.
Yeah,
like that tank is nice.
We had to, so like we have to give everything, like since the season ended, we had to give it all up.
Really?
For, yeah. Until.
You have to keep the training stuff there, right?
Yeah. We got it until like next season.
Shout out to Javier for the St. Leo merch. Appreciate you, Javi.
You got a point, right?
All right, so I'm about to get in a training session with Javier and Jairo. Javier, tell us a little bit about yourself.
Javier Todd, class, freshman, positions, center mid, winger.
Off season right now for St. Leo, a D2 school, and you know, just about to get some training in.
Jairo Todd, age 12, positions, center mid, CDM.
On break, Tampa Bay United DA, just finished a couple games and now I'm just waiting for Chargers.
On to the next, yep. Right foot, line back, here two, and two touch here. Here. Two here, yep. And on the ground, to the left, yes. Touch, and then finish.
Oh, my turn?
No, the person that has been doing it, shoes.
All right.
You can do three on the right, two on the left, however you want it. Yep. Yep. Two here. Yep. Yes, side of two.
Yep.
All right.
Jairo's got a pretty nice weak foot. Yeah, I wish I...
It's not exactly where we want it, but...
Yeah, nah, for sure. I wish I started mine earlier.
Yeah, I started mine so late.
I started mine so late,
like,
so late.
Mine's not bad, because like, I can hit
yeah.
pretty decently, but it's nowhere near what I should have
yeah. been. Yeah, I didn't start working on mine until like last year or something, and even then I probably should have worked on it a little bit more.
Very good. Clean, cleaner, cleaner. I told Heide it was like, it was only a few years ago when I was done with him. We were in Germany though. And he always kicked like, he could like barely stand. And he was
really?
Like, yeah, he was like kicking like that. Cause like he didn't know any other way.
Mm-hmm.
Like, but he always wanted me to roll the ball to him so he could hit it hard. He wanted to get it off the ground.
Yes, I don't. Yo, you remember that Zlatan volley?
Which one?
It was for PSG.
Oh, it was like right here?
It was right here. Oh my gosh. Crazy.
You got one, so thank you for shooting.
Yeah. You know how like they do with England, where like one person's going the entire time, but there's balls coming from different angles and different types?
Like almost like a striker's
drill. Yeah, like a striker's drill. So we can have one like where someone plays it, you turn, finish, and then you get in the box for a cross, finish, stuff like that. The England trainings are so fun to watch.
Most satisfying thing ever.
They finish everything. And the sound, every time it hits the back of the net, it sounds like it's hitting like a chain. Like, it just sounds...
Literally.
Watching Harry Kane, bro. He's top class. What do you think of Mourinho to Tottenham?
See, for me, I like Mourinho, but it depends on the team. It depends on the team. Real Madrid, for like the first few seasons, I was with it.
Yeah.
Chelsea, he did excellent job. Porter did an excellent job. But then you get a team like United, which I didn't think it was really his style.
Yeah.
Parking the bus. But I don't know. This will be interesting. It's a tough one to call.
Yeah. Because I don't think he's going to win. I'm not sure if he's going to win anything with them.
I can't see.
I don't think he's... Tottenham's not a team that wins stuff. Navas has been huge for us.
Bro,
Navas has been the signing, like...
Yes, in here. Yeah, in here.
Ooh. Good finish.
Good. Good finish.
Good touch. Finish. Far post. Well done.
Yep, in left. Ooh. Where you want it?
Good finish. Good touch. Well done.
Yes, on the left. Good. Yep.
Well done. Cheeky.
Here, quick.
Good finish. Oh my gosh.
Yep. Good touch. Good touch.
Well done.
Good finish. Gee. Good touch.
Well done. Good finish.
So the coach is like, how would you control the game a bit? Like, drop now. So now I'm in the middle.
Yeah.
I still like attacking. That's why I like attacking mid.
Yeah, I've been playing wing. And then for Wesley Chapel, center mid.
Yeah.
Then I got dropped down to CDM.
Yeah.
I like it. It's fun.
You get the ball a lot.
Yeah.
What?
Good touch. Well done.
Just shoot, but he's like super unselfish midfielder.
Yeah, center mid, right? Yeah, he's really technical.
Yeah.
He's good.
He's technical because like we started him off from a young age. Alright, we're doing that juggling game, yeah? Normally how I play it is whoever you pass it to, you have to call the how many touches they can have.
Okay.
That's three.
Okay.
So Hyder and I are juggling, right? Blah, blah, blah. And then
one.
And I get one. Oh, I gotta say it.
You gotta
think real quick. And then, but listen to this. So when I say one, I really mean three. When I say two, you mean two.
You mean two, and three, you mean one.
You mean
so we're starting off like that?
We'll start off.
Or do you want to start off regular?
The regular.
Hey, it's from Become Elite, right?
Yeah, right.
Who was he doing that? He was doing that with the Portland. Was it the Portland guy?
Yeah, it might have been the Portland guy. Nah, but like I was like the other day, like not even coincidentally, like I was doing like the traditional one, like the one, the two, and the three.
Yeah.
And then he posted that like the next day.
Yeah.
Two.
Three.
Two.
Two.
One.
Two.
Two.
Three.
Good, Hyder.
Well done.
Oh no.
So Javier, I'm sure you get to see your brother's team like play and train a lot.
Yeah,
so. Well, do you see any like obvious differences between a DA team like his age and like a regular club team?
Absolutely. Yeah, 100%. Everything's sharper, everything's quicker, coaches demand makes more. You can even ask him.
No time on the ball.
Really?
You have to be aware. there's always somebody on you, no matter what.
Yeah. Jeez. I mean, it's good to teach them young, you know?
Yeah.
It's a little easier for them to learn.
Especially to transition into high school and college.
Yeah. By the time they're, like, our age, it'll be a different class.
Yeah. And yeah, and you can tell when you play against a high school DA player, too.
Yeah, like an ex-DA player used to play. Yeah,
their quality. How often do they train?
Like
every day except for Friday.
Really?
And then like Saturdays or Sundays a game. We're training. Yeah. Wow. And they train 10 months out of the 12.
Really?
The only time they get off is summer.
That's the life though.
Yeah. So like, dude, like these guys are like getting it. They get like buses to like, they
really?
They went to Dallas on like a plane. Like,
are you serious?
The whole team.
Jeez.
Like you go in there, you got your jacket on. You
the gear is so nice too, yeah. The USA stuff.
No, we were at the airport, like meeting up at the airport with the jackets, the bags. Yeah.
He doesn't have, they gave him off, they gave
really?
Him off.
Really? So. Yeah, we got to come out again. In so, high road too. I wish Sebi wasn't in New York, bro. Then it'd be such a class session.
Yeah, I get my jerseys either from him, Joner, or depending on Sheldon.
Yeah, sometimes Sheldon.
All right, bro.
Okay,
yeah, sir.
Yeah, good to see you.
I'll
hit
you up.
Yeah, later. Yeah, we gotta try again. See you guys. Drop the top inside the coupe, look at the view, yeah. 12-inch records on my wall, it's nothing new, yeah. Rolling with my team, that's about to clean, yeah.